Hello, we are Alder High Community Speech and Language Therapy Team.
We work with children and young people to help them with their speech, language and communication skills.
We work directly with children, as well as parents, carers and schools, to make sure that children get the help and support they need in all parts of their lives.
We would normally see children in clinics, nursery or school or in their homes. However, because of the COVID-19 pandemic, we are working slightly differently at the moment.
Generally, we aren't able to see children in person, but we're still here to help all of our children and families by using technology to offer assessment and treatment.
We want to tell you about the ways we're currently working to support children with a wide range of speech, language and communication difficulties.
We use two systems for our video appointments, Microsoft Teams and Attend Anywhere.
Although it's not the same as meeting in person, our new way of working has many benefits and we've had lots of positive feedback.
From lots of our families to say that they find it more convenient, the children can play with their own toys, and we've also been able to meet some of their favourite pets too.
We do a lot of work with families, nurseries and schools. We provide them with the knowledge and skills to develop speech, language and communication skills.
Before the lockdown, we provided face-to-face training in small groups to families and education staff. But due to the COVID-19 pandemic, this has not been possible at the moment.
We have adapted our training workshops to be a PowerPoint presentation with audio files, which talk through the topic and provide advice.
There are lots of core skills that children need to develop before they can speak clearly and effectively. We give lots of advice to families, particularly with preschool children, to work on their attention and listening skills, turn-taking and play. As well as understanding and use of language, these are important skills for effective communication. Some parents have commented that they have had more time during lockdown to carry out the speech and language strategies at home, and some children have made fantastic progress over the past few months because they have been at home.
Snake.
We've changed our therapy for speech and difficulties as well. We've created fun and exciting games to play with the children on the video calls. We've got board games, sound spinners, racing games, matching cards and much more.
Alder Hayes ASD Assessment Pathway is a multidisciplinary team made up of different professionals, including speech and language therapists.
The community teams in Liverpool and Sefton work alongside the pathway team to help families and schools support children with ASD and other social communication difficulties in the community.
Over lockdown, the therapists have worked hard to adjust to online working and creating inventive games and activities to complete their assessments on video.
A lot of families have reported that online assessments have worked well for their children because they're more comfortable and have enjoyed showing us their own toys.
We've also enjoyed some brilliant games of I Spy and Find Something in Your Room.
Selective mutism is an anxiety disorder where a child or young person has a phobia of talking to certain people or in certain situations.
During the COVID-19 pandemic, we've continued to support families and have been delivering sessions on what selective mutism is to our colleagues in the ASD Pathway and CAMS team.
We also developed a new leaflet and a workshop for parents, which has been delivered as a PowerPoint presentation.
In October, during Selective Mutism Awareness Month, we'll be delivering an awareness session via Microsoft Teams for all Alder Hayes staff.
Beep, beep. The Willie Russell Centre for Children and Adults Who Stammer. At the centre, we provide advice, assessment, support and therapy for children and adults of all ages.
During the pandemic, we have continued to do this by offering phone and video consultations and written advice to families and professionals.
As meeting other people who stammer is really important for building confidence, group therapy has always been an essential part of our service. During the pandemic, we have adapted our usual activities so that groups of all ages can continue to meet online.
Children who find speech difficult may use alternative or augmentative communication methods, or AAC. AAC can be anything from pictures that a child can point to, or a switch that they press to say a message, or it could be an app on the iPad.
Speech and language therapists provide support to families about the most appropriate AA system for their child and how it can be used in their everyday life. Our therapists have done video calls with parents to support AA use at home, which has been very successful.
Some speech and language therapists also work with children and their families to support with eating, drinking, and swallowing difficulties.
This may include helping children and young people with their chewing, assessing how they manage their drinks, talking about bottles, cups and plates that work better for them,
or transitioning them to oral foods if they have a feeding tube in place.
We have continued to do assessments and provide treatment via video appointments, but we do hope to get back into clinic really soon.
Eating and drinking is often an area we don't think about until something goes wrong or it doesn't develop as we expected it to.
We always want to ensure that eating and drinking is a safe and positive experience.
This is just a snapshot of the role of a speech and language therapist. We also work with children with voice disorders, children with a hearing impairment, and children with developmental language disorder.
There are also adult speech therapists who work with people who've suffered strokes or have neurodegenerative conditions such as Parkinson's, as well as therapists who work with adults with learning disabilities.
Thank you for taking the time to hear about our service.
And we hope to see you all virtually very soon.